Here we go again. 3-on-3 action underway now.
Saw that one coming.
Hang it back with their own counter.
Taking off from the ropes.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
And he's able to counter.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Able to reverse.
Punch lands.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Vicious running knee lift.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner tag if he's in trouble.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Tripped over the top rope.
Good night.
Good grief.
He can end it here.
And there's the save.
Climbing up to the top now. Partner.
Getting tossed.
Oh! Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam.
Stunning display of power.
Tagged in.
Oh, perfect kick.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Got it. Scouted.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
He's going for it all.
Blast off.
That was terrible, Byron.
He must have seen that coming.
Able to elude it.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Great counter.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Well executed takedown. Producing a trampling. Oh no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
That's wearing down.
Nice escape.
Strong right forearm.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, kick connects. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Wheelbarrow.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Big corkscrew forearm.
This is it.
the save for his team.
There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
Oh, what a counter.
Running hard counter. Into the cover.
One, two.
Grabbing hold of the ropes. A wily move to save his chances in this matchup.
Double knee backbreaker.
Him with the counter.
And responds with a counter of their own. Sequence of reversals there.
Well scattered reversal there.
Closed fist connects.
Better slam.
Tag switching it up. He made it. Tag made.
Snapmare takeover.
Nasty.
We might be close to the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh. He thinks he has it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
Kick to the spine. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Check his nose.
Pinpointing the leg,
punishing the leg.
Strikes with the back elbow. Tag made. Tag made.
Yeah. Clothesline. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He's in under the ropes.
He had it scouted. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Straight punch.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. This could be big. Going up high.
From the heavens. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Getting tossed around. He's starting to struggle here.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Knee lift. Neck breaker. Shoulders down.
past three.
He's tagging out.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
He knows how to avoid.
Oh, it's over again.
Can this ref even count to three?
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Uh-oh. Way to a great reversal. Position to be in right now. Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Ooh, treading all over there.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going swinging.
Round and around and around we go.
What a throw. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Cover.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
There they go.
I don't like the look in his eye.
From the top,
Swanton
bomb. He foiled that attempt.
Oh, what a kick.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat.
Tag made.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Here he comes off the tag.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker. There's the tag.
He steers clear of contact.
To do next here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
No way. Astounding power.
And it is. That's what it's out.
We could count to 100.
And a suplex. And he's pushed into a weakened state now.
He might be dangerously close to being put away.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh.
What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
This can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, watch this display of power.
And we see the attention being put in the torso area.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
And down with a back drop. Yeah. Oh, man, right on the mark.
For the victory here.
One, two.
What a save. That should have been three.
Knew what was coming there. Standing shooting star. That's incredible.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly. Looking to end this. He saw his needle face. Can he take advantage of this?
Two.
Oh, and an air fall.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
He's returning fire.
Foot to the belly.
My goodness, that's insulting.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, God, face first. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
No, it's not over.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now.
Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Saw that one coming.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Fresh man in.
It looks like we're gonna see Salina Del Sol.
One more time throwing that heavy artillery.
Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oh my God. Oh, costly error there. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He switches it back around.
Watch this display of power.
Into the corner now.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
He's tossed. She can airline miles for that.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's got it.
Oh, 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 let's get it on.
Clothesline in the corner. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
He has a right where he wants him.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
I think that finally closes the book.
He picks up the win. Here are your winners.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.